sumo core squats. So we're going to get our good wide stance with our toes facing outwards at a 45 degree angle. So at a 45 degree angle, our knees are going to be facing our toes outwards. And what we're going to do, try and keep a nice straight spine. Go down, halfway, down and up. Down, halfway, down and up. They are sumo squats.